In this video, we'll be talking about test plans, when to use them, and the benefits. Before we continue, we'll assume you've already created a login to Testim and have created some tests. So let's get started. To click on test plans, the first thing we're going to do is click on test list and then click plans. You might ask, why would I want to create a test plan and how does it differ from a test suite? Test suites are simply a collection of tests that can be executed via Testim's command line interface, either locally or through your CI tool of choice. Whereas test plans give you more flexibility and configuration options. So let's go ahead and create new. So let's just say, for example, if I want to click on the add before all, and then I can execute a test case. So an example might be, I want to connect to a database to obtain login data, username and password information, and other data that will be used in my suite of tests. You can also see that I can select where I want the test to run. So for example, by default, I could run on the Testim grid. I could also run on any Selenium compatible grid as well. And finally, with test plans, we can also run across different browser OS combinations. So if I select these, this test plan is going to run across Chrome on Windows 10, Edge on Windows 10, and Firefox on Windows 8. Down here, I can select either a test suite that I previously created or any tests that have a label associated with them. If I wanted to do that, I can do that. Let's put in a name. Let's put in a description. And then finally, if I wanted to add additional configurations, I could do that. If you notice here, we support a ton of different operating systems. If we scroll down to the bottom, we also see that you can run test cases written in Testim on both Android emulators and iOS simulators as well. And finally, just mentioning how this all ties into your CI tool is if we just pick a particular CI tool down here, we can click return and we can see that we can run this particular job on Jenkins is going to run the test plan, which of course we know is going to run on the Testim grid. It's going to run across different browser OS combinations, and it's going to execute a number of tests all running in parallel. So hopefully that gave you some insight into how to use test plans and some of the benefits and how test plans are going to differ from test suites. Go out to the website or feel free to reach out to us if you have additional questions or information.